Viewers, the latest news about Eritrean soldier and Ethiopia Tigray is that the Eritrean soldier pocket clinked with stolen jewelry. Viewers, Verly Zembo watched them try on dresses and other clothing looted from homes in a town in Ethiopia embattled Tigray region. Viewers, so far news is that they were focused on trying to take everything of value. Even disappears, said Zembo, who arrived home in Colorado this month after weeks trapped in Tigray. Viewers, where she had gone to visit her mother on the road, she said truck were full of boxes and addresses to place in Eritrea for the looted goods to be delivered. Viewers, so far heartbreakingly worse, she said Eritrean soldier went house to house seeking out and killing Tigrayan men and boys, some as young as 7, then did not allow their burials. Viewers, they would kill you for trying or even crying, Zembo told the Associated Press, and using only her first name because relative remains in Tigray. Viewers, so far, huge unknowns persist in the deadly conflict, but detail of the involvement of Eritrean soldier, one of the world's most secretive countries, are emerging with witness accounts by survivors and others. Viewers, estimated in the thousand, the Eritrean soldier have fought on the side of Ethiopian forces. They are accused of targeting thousands of vulnerable refugees from their own country, raping and intimidating locals, and now some Warai refugees go to home. Eritrea and Ethiopia recently made peace under Ethiopian Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed, who was awarded with Nobel Peace Prize in 2019 for his effort. But Eritrea remained an enemy of the Tigray leaders who dominated Ethiopia government for nearly 30 years. Viewers, and are now focusing, fighting began between Ethiopian and Tigray forces in November, but result of growing tension over power. Ethiopian government denies the Eritrean are in Tigray, a stance contradicted by an Ethiopian military commander who confirmed their presence last month. The US has called Eritrea's involvement a grave development, citing credible reports. So, viewers, this is the latest news about Eritrean soldier and Ethiopia Tigray. Thanks for watching.